I've got a contrast in front of you. 39 pages, and our founding fathers enshrined freedom for us for over 230 years. 2,000 pages, and the people in the building behind us want to take your freedoms away. America's future begins with us. Madam Speaker, throw out this bill. All of us embrace the Constitution, our gift from our founding fathers. Thank you for being here.
I'm Pete Hoekstra, and I approve this message.